one 8th century, one great Indian Buddhist philosopher, 8th century. He mentioned when we face some tragic situation, then analyze the situation. If the situation can be overcome, then no basis of worry, must make effort. If the situation, anyway, no way to overcome that problem, then no use too much worry. That's really sick, isn't it? Too much worry. On top of the difficulties, your worry also additional sort of problem. More worry. So it's like difficult. We can't avoid that, and we have to face. And I always see when something happens, then also I tell the people who really is in someone is lost, or their friend, or their parent, or their partners like that. I often tell them, no, not your own case, your only case, right? There are millions of people that have similar sort of problems, similar sort of sufferings there. So then, sometimes the people, something happened, they feel, oh, something worse seems to happen for me, why? So that increased worry or sadness. Not me alone. Amen. And then, at this moment, lives of the
intensity
reduces or reduce. Then, as I mentioned earlier, try to look. Now, for example, my late teacher, out of, I think, around 20 teachers to whom I received sort of knowledge and also oral transmission, these things, the main teacher who gives me the monk's ordination. When he passed away, I really feel very terrible, difficult, sad, and till he alive, I always feel some kind of solid form which I can lead. Now there's no longer. So I feel very sad. Then think, now my sadness, in any way, no possible, he returned. Now time come, I must fulfill his wish with firm determination. So that sadness translates into more determination. And I often tell people, one of their dearest friends passed away and wrote of sadness over money. Then I tell him, look, if yours of dear one of no longer, if he or she have some way to know your condition, then if you remain too much sad, cry, hopelessness, then that person even more worry. Instead of sad event, the remaining people remain calm, determined, optimistic, and determined to fulfill your late friend's of will, wish. Then the person feels much happier. So that's the proper way to fulfill their wish. If you too much so sad and hopeless, and sometimes some kind of mental breakdown, the nervous,
almost any kind of a mental breakdown.
Then the person, in some way, who knows, then it is invoking. That I always believe and tell the people like that. Okay. Then, next.